here is car 12-way, the Progress Park, and also this car was built specifically for Riverside and Great Northern. Phil would eventually come back. Phil would eventually go to Quin City's train place and or wherever it went there, and would eventually make its way back here to the Riverside and Great Northern, where it lives and runs on these tracks as well.